We would like to introduce to you ORM Designer, a visual editor for ORM Frameworks. ORM Frameworks are very popular these days, but working with them sometimes can be tricky. ORM Designer is here to help you work faster and to avoid errors. Let's see how you usually work with ORM Frameworks. Basically, you start with some sort of a model diagram, like an entity relationship or a class diagram. In other words, you start creating a project documentation. Once the documentation is done, you start converting the model into ORM definitions. Mostly, you need to type these definitions by hand, which is time-consuming and can lead to errors. At this moment, ORM definitions and product documentation equal each other. If you're lucky, your project lives, new features are added, and the model grows. It happens that some of these new additions are made only to the ORM code and not to the model documentation. Keeping both the code and the documentation up to date is almost impossible. After a few months, you realize that the documentation no longer represents the real application, and this makes it really hard for you and your colleagues to understand and maintain the project. Let's see how your work changes when you use ORM Designer. Again, you start by creating an application model, this time using ORM Designer. With our one-click export, you create all necessary ORM definitions. Adding new features is as simple as creating a new model. You just run ORM Designer and make changes directly in the visual model. One-click export makes the changes safe and easy. ORM Designer serves as a development tool as well as a documenting tool. This way, it's very natural and easy to keep the application and the documentation up to date. Other great benefits of using ORM Designer are: ORM Designer assists you with ORM definitions. This means less time searching the documentation and more time developing. Thanks to the automated and well-tested export tool, you avoid definition errors or mistypes. Model visualization helps you work faster and in a more natural way than text definitions. The best thing about ORM Designer is that you can start using it right now, thanks to the genuine importing feature. You can import existing ORM definitions or selected widely used third-party applications.